It's Jeff Barr here at AWS in Seattle. Here's a few things from the San Francisco Summit that caught my eye. AWS Certificate Manager, ACM, Private Certificate Authority, lets you easily and securely manage the lifecycle of your private certificates. You get a highly available private CA service without the upfront investment and ongoing maintenance costs of operating your own. You can now use ACM's certificate management capabilities to centrally manage public and private certificates. Apache MXNet Model Server, MMS, is an open source tool designed to simplify the deployment of deep learning models at scale. MMS version 0.3 allows developers to set up a scalable serving infrastructure for production using container images pre-configured and optimized for deep learning workloads on Amazon EC2 instances. S3 One Zone Infrequent Access is a new storage class designed for customers who want a lower cost option for infrequently accessed data. It's intended for use cases with data that is recreatable, such as storing secondary backup copies of on-premises data, or for storage that is already replicated in another AWS region for compliance or disaster recovery purposes. You can now use Amazon CloudWatch Metric Math to perform calculations across multiple metrics for real-time analysis. You can visualize these computed metrics through the console, add them to CloudWatch dashboards, or retrieve them through the newly launched Get Metric Data API. Metric Math lets you easily derive insights from your existing CloudWatch metrics and better understand the operational health and performance of your infrastructure. Thanks for joining us this week for some of our launch highlights. For the full slate of recent launches, check out our What's New page. Be sure to like this video and subscribe so you won't miss an update, and we'll see you next week.